The lone person involved in a fatal crash in Merrill has been identified. The Plymouth County Sheriff's Office says 70-year-old Richard Johnson of Minnesota was behind the wheel of that semi that ran into a power pole and several parked cars before coming to rest with a smashed-in cab. Johnson died at Floyd Valley Hospital. The Sheriff's Office says several cars in the Liberty Auto lot were also damaged. So far, though, there's no indication why Johnson veered off of the highway.